What stories do you look forward to covering during this election?
This presidential race has all the elements of drama that you could ask for. To have an African-American candidate, now to have a vice presidential candidate who is a woman, and you've got the gender card, the race card, the political party card. Add to that, it looks like it's going to be an extremely close election, and I can't wait to see what happens.
Campaign 08 coverage from the people of CBS 4 News. Get the whole story.